Good morning from all of us here at Hubbard's Marina. Captain Dylan Hubbard here. Talk a little bit about the fishing report and what's going on inside John's Pass at Hubbard's Marina. We got our Christmas lighted boat parades coming up. We've got Black Friday deals starting soon. And we got a lot of other great information this morning. So definitely want to check out this video and hear all the great updates. First of all, the red tide update. We are having a much better time with the red tide. It seems to be really moving south, unfortunately for the people to our south. But for us, it's some welcomed relief. Right now, Pinellas County is nearly completely red tide free. Well, I should say, the breathing irritation and dead fish and any sort of adverse effects from red tide free. Red tide is always in the area and will remain that way probably for the rest of our lives. It's always around in the area. I was talking to one of the samplers that's been doing red tide samples for the last 15 years, and he said he's never taken a sample in our area that didn't have some amount of red tide in it. So red tide's always around, but luckily right now the concentrations are way down. As far as Black Friday deals go, we have some awesome Black Friday specials. We have our special gift certificates that will start up the day after Thanksgiving on Black Friday. Those gift certificates, how it works is you buy $100 and you get $20 free. So that's basically 20% back. You do have to purchase those online, and there is a 6% convenience fee. So in essence, it's like 14% off our gift certificates. And those are good towards any Hubbard's Marina fishing trip. So again, buy 100, get 20 back free, and you can buy up to 1,000. So if you buy $1,000 in gift certificates, you get 200 back free. And there is a 6% convenience fee, so it's like 14% off, which is a great deal for you guys if you want a chance to take advantage and buy a bunch of gift certificates for the 2019 year. Also, along with Black Friday specials, we have our Williamson vertical jigs. Normally $10, they're going to be $5 each, so that's 50% off Williamson vertical jigs. And that's because we got all our new vertical jigs in. We got a ton of new assault jigs. We got a ton of the brand new Daiwa SK slow pitch jigs that came out at ICAST. We got a ton of great vertical jigs in the shop at Hubbard's Marina. And to celebrate that, we're doing 50% off our Williamson vertical jigs to make some room for the new ones. We have Calcutta canvas tackle bags, normally $40. They're going to be $20 for the Black Friday deal. That's 50% off Calcutta canvas tackle boxes. Plano tackle boxes are going to be seriously discounted in the 60 to 70% off range. The frosty towels to keep you cool in the summertime are going to be 50% off. We have food savers for only $75, normal price over $100. We have 25% off Costa sunglasses. No other discounts can be stacked on these Black Friday deals, but 20% off Costas is a great one. We have 50% off all pen, rod, and reel combos. We're trying to get rid of pen in our shop and carry Daiwa only and a few select Shimano products. So pen combos, 50% off. We have a bunch of different pen combos. We have a bunch of plier deals, so 50% off the Jaro's pliers, and a bunch of our relaxed Gills, Skiff Life, and Seafear performance shirts are going to be $20 even. So some serious deals on tackle, shirts, rods, reels, and more during Black Friday. And then we always have that Black Friday gift certificate special where you could get $20 back free for every $100 in gift certificates you purchase. So definitely check out the Black Friday deals. They're gonna start on Black Friday and they're gonna run for a few weeks, so you got some time to do it. Typically we run those Black Friday deals for about 2 weeks, so you definitely want to jump on them quickly. The red tide again, moving south, and pretty much all the effects of the red tide are out of our area, thankfully. As far as the fishing goes, we've been doing really well on the fishing. We're going to get to that in just 1 second, but I wanted to remind you guys about our lighted boat parade trips. Every year we have our special lighted boat parades. This year it's December 8th and December 14th. So we have special lighted boat parade trips. If you want to come out and ride around on the boat with us and enjoy the beautiful lighted boat parades, and maybe drink a beer or two and hang out with your friends and family, it's a great opportunity. It's the same price as our sunset cruise, only $26.50. And we're gonna load up the boat and go out there and watch the Christmas lighted boat parade. So we may not have white Christmases, we may not have all the things they do up north, but the lighted boat parade is a very true Florida experience and a great way to get in the holiday spirit. Again, December 8th, December 14th are our two lighted boat parades. You can call us and start booking those trips now. And then as far as the fishing goes, near shore, the hogfish bite is really picking up. Yesterday's 5-hour half day caught about 4 or 5 big keeper hogfish. We're seeing some blackfin tuna in the near shore waters. Yesterday's 10-hour all day got scamp grouper, mangrove snapper, lane snapper, and a big, huge blackfin tuna, along with tons of other heads and tails. So the bite's going really well on the 10-hour. Offshore on our 39-hour, we're just killing the mangrove snapper. Tons of those. Yellowtail snapper, gag grouper, more. Some big fat red grouper too. So a lot of great fishing near shore and offshore. Near shore, about 70 to 90 foot of water is going really well. Offshore, about 120 to 140 foot is going really well. Inshore here in the pass is a great time for sheep's head right now behind these cold fronts when the water's a little chilly. The sheep's head bite is going really well. We're seeing some black drum around. When the water clears up, the pompano should be biting again for us. So really, really good time to get out and enjoy some fishing. The water temperature on average is anywhere from 73 to 75 degrees. So we've got nice cooler water temps moving in. It's kind of on the bottom range for the kingfish and mackerel, but there's tons of kings and macs around. We're going to be uploading a video that Smokey did to show you how to flatline for those kingfish too. So stay tuned. Remember, if you're too busy to go fishing, you're just too busy. We hope you can enjoy some of those Black Friday deals we gave you, and hopefully you can come out and join us for the Christmas lighted boat parade. Remember, if you're too busy to go fishing, you're just too busy. Have a good day, guys.